exploration, you know, they do seismic survey. They over a sea, you know, suppose where are the oil exploration taking place, suppose in Arabian Sea or inland, suppose onshore or offshore, yeah. They send a seismic producing sound, you know, like hammering or some blasting, you know. So that sound travels through the strata and reflects back. That is how it is done. So depending on the barrier, you know, suppose you have sand and sandstone surface. So you will get lot of reflecting surfaces like this. These reflecting surfaces are the bedding planes. So this is sand and this is sandstone. So there is a density contrast between these two. So this surface is a reflecting surface. That is the bedding plane. So you will get lot of horizontal lines, you know, in the seismic profile. So these are reflecting surfaces. Reflecting surfaces. So this indicates a density contrast. Now you will find if there is a salt dipole inside this, you know. If there is a salt dipole, suddenly this reflecting surface, you know, will vanish. Kuch nahi hoga. It is a transparent. So the seismic waves are coming from top, they are reflecting like this. You know. They are reflecting like this. You know. That is why you are getting these surfaces. Otherwise, how will you get this image? Because the seismic wave, the wave comes, goes into the strata and comes back, getting reflected from this surface. Because it has a density contrast. Now suppose that is how these horizontal lines are defined. Now this is transparent, means it will go back, go through it. And this will reflect from here. This will reflect from here, this will reflect from here. There is no reflection inside this. So these horizontal lines, you know, will terminate here. These horizontal lines will terminate. Yeah, like a cavity, sir. Okay, it is not reflecting anything, it is transparent. You don't understand this part, na? So if there is a reflection, then only had this line been continued, you know, it would have gone back. Because since this line is not existing, there are any reflection, it will go down. So this is transparent to seismic wave. Vacant space. So if that sort of body works, so again you may get a something like this. So these are the salt dipoles. Salt dipoles. So from this, you know, you can define this shape, three-dimensional shape or two-dimensional shape of salt dipoles. So seismic imaging, you know, it is transparent, alright, transparent, fourth quality, transparent to seismic wave. Understood, na? So, the size and shape of this dipoles is decided from the seismic imaging. So next class we will see what are different types of salt dipoles. But the procedure is this, seismic imaging. Okay? So next class we will see, yeah? What is your next day after tomorrow?